Greyhound bus will take me from Vancouver to Portland, Oregon. So this is a Greyhound bus here in the United States. It's got some storage room up here for little bags. And you can put your bags underneath for free. The seats are pretty standard. Did you have an armrest? I don't know if we have any music or anything, or Wi-Fi or anything, but it's got decent leg room.
Switch to another bus here because it's got a mechanical issue. So I do know that even if there is no bus here to take you south, she's gonna have to go get one because we're gonna have to do some repair work on this one first. But your southbound bus will be leaving at 6:30. Yeah, sometimes they have one here. Maybe they'll have one here today. And if they do, you just be transferring to that bus. Everybody will. If you're going eastbound Ellensburg, Yakima, Sunnyside.
This is in Seattle, Washington, the Greyhound bus station. This is the Greyhound station in Seattle, Washington. Portland, Oregon, Greyhound Station.